Johnny Depp to play Satan in Monty Python. Stars offensive and expensive film. Johnny Depp has been cast as Satan in the upcoming Terry Gilliam movie, The Carnival. At the end of days, Gilliam, the American-born British filmmaker, has described the movie as an apocalyptic comedy, which will also feature God and Adam and Eve. Depp, 60-year-old, has worked with the 83-year-old Monty Python star before, most notably in the 1998 Hunter S. Thompson film adaptation of Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas. It will be Depp's second feature film since the conclusion of his high-profile defamation case against ex-wife Amber Heard in the US 2 years ago. Depp's last big-screen role was in the French historical drama Jeanne du Barry, in which he played King Louis XV, and which premiered at Cannes Film Festival last year. Gilliam is known for his instantly recognizable animated collages, which were famously used in the opening credits of Monty Python. Speaking about his new project with French film magazine Premiere, Gilliam described it as a comedy where God decides to destroy humanity. And the only one trying to save us is Satan, because he needs people in hell. Otherwise, he won't have a job for eternity. Gilliam also confirmed that Jeff Bridges will play God in the movie, depicted in the form of nature and using animation to bring it to life. Additionally, Gilliam said the cast will include Adam Driver and Jason Momoa, although their roles are yet to be revealed. Gilliam said the movie will feature a modern Adam and Eve, adding of the casting, "Now we need a woman to complete all that." Gilliam teased that the film would be very expensive and very funny for those who like to be offended. He confirmed that work would start on the film in January 2025.